Hey everybody, Paul Berry, Family from the Gaming, doing a video for a B-Movie game. I'm playing this on the PlayStation 2. I'd like to thank all of you all for your likes, donations, subscriptions, your family-friendly comments. Remember, keep your comments safe for kids, keep your channel safe for advertisers and sponsors. Big shout out. Thank you to our advertisers and sponsors, as well as everyone's been buying copies of my books and Amazon Kindle. Thank you so much. And everyone's been buying the family-friendly gaming gear, the hats and t-shirts and all that. We really, really appreciate all of y'all. Alright, so trying to figure out what I need to do now. Okay. Is there... Yes, it's do some of the jobs around town. And I see something up there. What's up here? Isn't this the clothing one again? Yeah. Okay. So what is this? Oh, this is like a chapter select. Okay, so we haven't quite hit 4.
I would stay in chat, but we've not been formally introduced.
Wall of badges. I don't think I need to go in here. No, I didn't. Okay, so this is just like extras. Not really needed, so let's go drive somewhere else. I thought there was a game up here, but I guess I'm wrong. Wow, now I'm all the way back here again. Can't get back in the house. Well, let's just go a different direction this time.
Job on standby.
We've done 4. Let's try 5. Our first waypoint challenge here. Okay, it's everyone for themselves. Ready to go. Okay. All right.
The hunt is on. No tracks, just us and waypoints. Let's see who collects the most after me, I mean. Like, you could win this, please.
Oh, okay.
Off you go! Oh, the suspense! Nice!
Ah! Oh boy, I went the wrong way. Yeah, I need to learn to pay attention to the map. I'm going to lose this one badly. Up ahead.
Wow, a big yellow flag on you, my friend. No good.
All right, so we're going to redo that one. Let's try that again.
Full speed ahead. Great move. Oh, the suspense. Nice move. Nice.
Come on. What? Really? How do we... Yeah, I know, but I mean, getting stuck on that whole thing and not figuring out how to back up was a problem. So let's try this again.
Hey, citizen, you've got a race to finish.
All right.
Yes, sir, a tremendous growth opportunity, an excellent choice.
Got it. I've hit X. Let's go.
Attention, New Hive City. Punix has a job for you. Off you go. Oh. Oh, what a move! That was a gutsy move! Nice move!
Okay. Hey, why, how did he... That guy hit me and just stopped me.
He's in a tough scrape. Oh, the suspense!
I'm not gonna beat him, I'm gonna one.
Nice move! Nice! Listen, pal, the last race in December runs faster than this, and I'm talking real moles, too! Blast off! Ho ho! What a move! Oh, the suspense!
Oh, boost right there. Perfect. 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 Get the last one. There we go. Got the win. Took a few tries, but we did get there. Yes, I would like to save that. Overwrite the last save. Alright. We got lots of B whatever stuff. Okay.
Hey, watch out!
Sorry, all the bees.
Remember, citizens, black and yellow.
What is this?
Are you drawn to exciting career opportunities? Well then, apply as an operator at the Magnetic Crane at Hunnix.
This is an arcade, okay. I don't need to be here. I was trying to remember, like, what was near the racing. Here. What is this? That's clothing. Sorry, bees. Taxi car. Yeah, taxi driver.
You've got a taxi job on standby.
Oh boy, we got lots of job trials in this one.
Then here we go. Get ready for the adventure.
Oh my, I've got another customer on your to-do list. These are equipped. Alright, taxi car driver. Is it pointing back?
There's a time limit here, you know. Ding, see?
I think I'm gonna fail this. I should have gone towards the star.
Someone isn't gonna be happy.
Yeah, I should have gone towards the star. Yes, it is. Actually. Where are we going? Alright, so I think let's try to go down there and try one more taxi. One more taxi.
You've got a taxi job on standby. Excellent. You won't regret this.
Okay. Where are we going? I can't really tell this arrow where I'm supposed to be going. I think Onyx is up here. No, that's the way out of the highway. Yeah. I'm going to have to redo this one because I am... I mean, they didn't put on the map, like, you know, hey, go this direction. That would be a little more helpful. I don't remember where Hummix is.
Quit monkeying around in the grease, monkey!
I am going to report you.
I mean, I am not even... Yeah, I failed because I don't know where I'm going. I don't know how to get there. That way. Not that way. There's some tunnel.
Second count, buddy. Wow, that was bad.
How do you do the map? View map. Okay, so... Aha!
Did you know the average high produces a...
There we go, it's like this hidden little tunnel. I thought I vaguely remember... I thought I saw it, the tunnel at one point somewhere, and I couldn't figure out where it was. Alright, so now we're at Hummix, so we gotta go find our person. And we get them, and then we bring someone else back. Well, this at least helps me remember where Hunnix is. Not that I'll remember next time I play it, you know, 2 weeks from now. But... it's not the way to that person, I think. I don't even know. Time. Oh, almost there, almost there.
Out time.
They had to make this confusing enough.
Wait till I get out of this car.
Alright, so we gotta get up to this loop. Find the big main one that takes me up and out of here. There we go. All right. Got just under a minute, 58.4 seconds to get this person to their destination. Or this B, I'm sorry. Alright, so... to the right. Looking over here somewhere. Looks like we're going up into residential. That's what I call residential. All right. Now what?
Hey, you drive okay. Anyone ever tell you that?
Really? Come on. Let's not mess up here.
Crazy driver.
Thank you. Got a little more time to get this person to somewhere in the Hunnix complex area, which is probably going to be problematic because Hunnix is such a maze. So there are somewhere easy to get to. Like up here. But they're not. Oh, come on, people. Okay, that doesn't take me to the right one, it doesn't look like. Or it's gonna be a long route. Might be the same place I went before. Like it might be. Yes, I'd like to save. Looks like they put a station right there, too. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and stop this video here. I thank everyone for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.